guys. No, I'm just kidding. But hey guys, it's your girl Jasenia, and everyone's doing video tutorials about the new thing called Splat, the mids. And I figured to get a nice purple color, this is the go-to box that everyone's saying is for brunettes. You don't have to use no type of bleach in it. So okay, so this box comes with the gloves and an applicator bottle. I don't know what the applicator bottle is. Probably that's for a bleach, but like I said, it says no bleach, so I really don't understand that. And this is the applicator bottle right here. I'm probably just going to use this as a to-go traveling little ornament for me. Fill it up with something and put it in there. And then it comes with these gloves. So as like I was saying, you don't have to do any type of you don't have to do any type of bleaching to your hair. But if you are blonde, supposedly this is the color that it's going to come out for you. This is the brunettes, and then obviously this is the darks. So let's do this. My hair is already divided, but I'm gonna just make it a little bit more, make the line a little bit more straighter. I'm gonna start it. I'm gonna go at one side first and then bring it to the other side. Actually, you can actually make four parts in it, because if you do four, it'll actually be better and easier for you to get. I only got one bottle. If your hair is longer, you can get two bottles, but for me, my hair is not that long, and like I said, I'm really not trying to go all out with like the goth look, because I'm scared that it might end up coming really purple. I'm just gonna go with one box and we'll see what happens. And hey, if it comes out too dark, then we can always dye over it. Okay, so first you want to go over the hair. Some girls too, if you're worried about getting like the color stuck on you and on your face and things like that, some girls like to put Vaseline and things like that, but I can't because I break out so bad. So I just don't use any of that stuff. I have to do it the regular way, which kind of sucks, but it's fine. So actually with this part, I'm gonna actually go fast. I mean, I'm actually gonna speed it up here so you guys don't have me on the camera just doing this all day. And once this is nice and ready, I will get back to you guys.
Go subscribe to my YouTube page at Versace Mommy.
Okay guys, so I'm back and I'm giving you guys my most honest review on what I feel about the Splat AMETHYST whatever, that purple shit, that you will look like fucking a Teletubby when you're in the shower trying to wash this shit out. It makes a mess like crazy, and as you can see, there's no purple in my hair. And I can show you even better with the lighting. I figured there would probably be shades of purple. There is no shades of purple. Still, it's brown and black. But one thing that did leave purple was in between my hair. You'll see a lot of purple there. On my ears, well, not this one. On my ears, there was purple. There was purple everywhere but where I wanted it. So this is a fail. You need bleach. You're gonna need bleach. If you want your hair to be purple and you are a brunette, you need to have some bleach. I would never experiment. I would just stick to what you know. To me, that is not worth it. It is not worth the money. It is not worth the stress. I was in the shower literally like a Teletubby. I look like the purple Teletubby. What's funny is that this look was actually inspired by the purple hair. I was hoping to have purple in my hair, but it's okay. But I have purple on my eyes. Never again. So if you guys like my video and you guys like my most honest review and my most honest response, you guys want to see more videos like this and more videos of me basically trying things like a nut and feeling, go ahead and like the video, comment below, and share the video. You guys have a good night.